Well, today we're going to do a off-road trail over here in Mount Baker. It's going to be called Sumas Mountain OHV Loop. So we're going to head there now and see what it looks like. We just got out to the trail and I took some quick shots, drone shots, just to kind of get an aerial view. It's a beautiful day today, so it looks like it's going to be a lot of fun, so we'll see how this trail goes. Look at that view. Yeah. Time to get the camera.
Yeah, I didn't do mine.
See if I can find like another angle. Can I take a picture of you?
Look here. There we go.
Aw.
to touch the ground there whenever you want to take off.
Oh yeah. All right. Let's set this to home. Home location set. And we'll go into normal mode. All right. I'm gonna record a quick little footage, kinda. I love the way this looks right here, so I'm gonna kinda capture a little low flyby, but over the valley, and see how it goes. Go up to the mountain summit and see what kind of view we can get. Try to launch the drone right now and get some footage because it's a beautiful view. The only issue is there's a lot of these hawks flying around, and I've seen footage of people's drones getting taken by hawks, so I'm trying to stay away from those suckers. We'll see how close they get when I launch the drone.